'cause I'm digging a ditch where madness gives a bed. Digging a ditch where silence lives.
It was an awesome experience. Once in a lifetime, maybe twice, maybe three times.
I love it.
Definitely worth coming back for. Absolutely more than what I expected. I didn't expect to have so much personal attention and so much time to just try out on my own.
Fantastic course. Best birthday present I could ever get. It's just something like a big kid in a little toy box almost. It's just like I eat these big boy toys in the sandbox. I highly recommend it to anybody who likes being outside and working with heavy equipment or never even had the experience of working with heavy equipment and just want to go out and discover what it's all about.
My favorite part of the course was probably the digging. It just brings back those childhood memories of the sandbox.
I just think this has been a wonderful experience, and well, I'll tell you something. Coming in, it was something I was a little bit nervous about, but now I want to do it again.
The whole thing was fabulous. And, I'd recommend it to anybody who's a nutty, crazy person like I am.
Got this, Barry!
It was great. Way more than what I thought it would be. A great deal of safety factors. Safety is first here. Great deal of safety, a great deal of help. I didn't feel lost. And I was coached the entire way.
I love the course. Some things seem impossible to do, but with the right coaching, you can do it.
Oh, it was awesome. Josh was a great instructor. Y'all were great. Y'all were like family, make it fun. It was awesome. Drove it down just for this, just a little mini vacation, long weekend, 10 hours here, 10 hours back. I just always wanted to dig some dirt. I think I could solve a lot of problems upset on that excavator.
And it's just trying to figure out how to knock everything down and keep
exactly, that's awesome.
And it was fun.
Favorite part was the obstacle course, which was very, very difficult, very challenging, and probably looks easier than it really is. A lot of hand movement and, you know, other things going on at the same time. You know, but it was fun.
Good.
It was a good experience.
Remembering everything.
Yeah.
But the instructor is right there with you, and there were many times when I looked at him like, what's next? Told me, right, Johnny, on the spot. But it is thrilling, and it's absolutely amazing, and it gives you a new respect for the guys and the gals out there doing the work.
This is a great time. If you're ever thinking about doing this, come do this. Great people, fun time, perfect amount of instruction, and then pretty much have at it.
Oh, it was fantastic. It made you focus 100% on what you were doing and how to recover when you went the wrong way. I had a wonderful time.
Whenever we drive by construction sites, I always make comments about one day I'm going to drive one.
That is awesome. And you had no idea today what you were doing, right?
I had no idea at all.
That is so cool.
And I surely didn't expect to be doing it on my 73rd birthday.
It was totally awesome. I think the challenge course was probably my most favorite. It was strategy. It was strategy and learning how sensitive the equipment is.
Very
and
cool.
What you can do with it besides just digging.
We built this city.
I'm digging it.
We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city.
Yeah!
We built this city on rock.
Everybody needs to try it. Everybody.
Everyone should try this at least once in their life.
Yeah.
It will make you a happier person.
Fabulous.
Was it great?
Oh, it was fabulous.
What was the most fun?
All of it.
I think this is a great experience, and if you have the opportunity, definitely, it's worth every penny I spent. Absolutely.
You gotta do this. You gotta.
It was totally awesome.